Poor Octavia. She has -3 morale from carrying all those undead creatures. Meanwhile, Ariel and this other guy are threatening our presence here. So let's kick their asses. Wow, that other one's more serious. And I forgot to change my creature's positions. Whoops. You came all the way here to kill my familiars. That's funny. Wow, pretty strong. More like Ryan is too weak, of course. I should try to kill them at once. So which one should I blind? The one that is hardest to kill. I don't know. Nice that he keeps fighting. Yes. How come I didn't visit this? Unfortunately, I don't have time. And I forgot to move the tomatoes to the corner again. He is not so weak, in fact, except for my devils, they are quite stronger than me. Frenzy? Really? I shouldn't have done that. I should have attacked the Master Genies. Don't move again. No matter. Why are they not running away? That feels wrong. Defeat these with one hit? No. Whoops. Is there also border gate in this direction? There's a town over there. Let's not be too brave about it. I cannot know if Gabriel suddenly decides to teleport over there. Which he didn't. Then maybe we can quickly take a look. Okay, let's back off. Okay, some more objects that I can visit. Is this that ZZY something guy?